So here we are, myself and Bettina, in an area near Reykjavik called Hveragerdi or something like that. And this is a natural hot pot along a hike. You can see that the mud is bubbling up. It's pretty gross. It smells like rotten eggs. And then you can see that the sheep also like to hang out by the steam to stay warm. Now we're gonna go soak in one.